What's going on, everybody? Mustache Maniac back with another reaction. I apologize. I was supposed to upload one last night. I didn't get to it. I was working on my car all fucking day and night, dude. I was trying to get it ready, get it going again. So got that taken care of. So I'm going to go ahead and upload one for you this afternoon before going to work. So today we're going to go and we're going to do N9ne, Snake, and the Batman. I've heard of N9ne. Here's what I'm going to say about N9ne. His lyrics and flow is amazing. Sometimes he's kind of like that, I don't know, man. It's like that old school or kind of like West Coast beat. You know, his beats are okay sometimes. Sometimes it's like his songs are good, but the beats are, to me, is kind of like, eh, you know. So this will be interesting to see what kind of beat he's got on this one. I did see when he was with Token and that YouTube rapper. Freaking went off on that. His... I don't know if it's like a song or if it's a freestyle or whatever, but it's Strangulation. Was it Strangulation Part 2 or Strangulation? One of the two. That was fucking sick, dude. The beat on that was, you know, awesome, and his lyrics on that one was fucking sweet. So N9ne is probably one of the goats, you know. You got to put him up there. His flow and his lyrics are just absolutely insane, and of course his speed is absolutely ridiculous. So we're going to go ahead and get into it. N9ne, Snake and the Batman. If you guys like the video, like, comment, subscribe. I will have the link for the original video down below. Make sure you check that out. Show N9ne some love. And let's get into it. And it's a lyric video too. So I can try to follow along.
The Snake and the Batman. Let's go. Snake in the bat, the haven that awakens your cap. From taking a nap, shaping a nation, hoping they can adapt. To placing the strap, that Satan a blatant attack. Hating's domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion. When rapping crap is in action, but the black assassin is happening. Laughing, cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping. Cause I'm elevation aspen, get it bracken in a taking in a fashion.
Okay, so far this beat, I like it. Simple, easy. Okay, this is what I love about N9ne, though. I like N9ne, don't get me wrong. Just like I said, some of the beats for his songs, I can't get into. But N9ne, man, it just seems like his flow, man, is just, it's like he doesn't even try. You know, he doesn't even try. His flow just is just so fucking smooth, man. And he can switch up his flows, his speed, and it's like he's not even trying, man. That's what I loved about N9ne so much when I started listening to him. Like, I haven't heard a lot. I guarantee I haven't heard more than half his songs. Guarantee it, you know. But it just, all the songs that I have heard, his flow is just, it's like he doesn't even try. He probably does this when he's sleeping on accident, you know. He sleep raps or something. I don't know, man. His flow is just insane. It's just so smooth, so it's like he doesn't even have to try to do it. We're gonna start this over. This is a pretty short song. It's only 2 minutes 30 seconds.
The Snake and the Batman.
Let me know what you think about his flow.
Snake in the bat, the haven that awakens your cap. From taking a nap, shaping a nation, hoping they can adapt. To placing the strap, that Satan a blatant attack. Hating's domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion. When rapping crap is in action, but the black assassin is happening. Laughing, cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping. Cause I'm elevation aspen, get it bracken in a taking in a fashion. Super wordy. If you could serve me like a booth for 30, but I'm Ruka squirty, language ain't it's loofah dirty. I don't seek another artist on a nigga level. When I get the go to get it started, I'ma hit the pedal. Anybody wanna be the product, I'ma get the rebel. That'll really be retarded like you're fucking with the devil. But you're not though, it's Picasso with an afro. You the cop, yo, that's off, I say just stop, oh. Cotton swabs, we chopping gods, and we're forsaking your whack jams, making your rap fans follow Snake and the Batman.
Snake and the Batman. Snake and the Batman.
N9ne is a man. It's held high by the fans. So everybody please stand for the Snake and the Batman. N9ne is a man who does just what he plans to make fans in all the lands. He's a snake.
that's insane.
N9ne.
We're gonna go back.
Glory rhymes and glory shines. Gather round for story time.
You know what's crazy is he's actually done shows pretty close to me. I'm kind of ashamed that I haven't went to see him yet. Next time he's close, I'm definitely gonna, I want to check him out. I think he'd be. I've actually never been to a hip hop concert show, and N9ne has come close before. Didn't go see him. Kind of ashamed I didn't. Kind of pissed I didn't. But I'm sure he'll be back eventually at one point. There's a couple other rappers that came. I think Kevin Gates came pretty close to me before. I've heard some of his stuff. If there's any Kevin Gates fans, any songs that you want me to react to, go ahead and put them down. I've heard some of his stuff, not all of it, so it'd be kind of cool to get some new ones and some ones that I haven't heard from him before. I think that's about the only few that I know of that's really came close that I can name off the top of my head. But we're going to go ahead and go back to this fucking part right here, man. It's a pretty good part.
Satan, a blatant attack. Hate is domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion. When rapping, crap is in action, but the black assassin is happening. Laughing, cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping, cause I'm elevation aspen. Get it bracken in a taking in a fashion. Super wordy. If you could serve me like a boo for 30, but I'm Lucas Gwerty. Language ain't it's loo for dirty. I don't seek another artist on a nigga level. When I get to go to get it started, I'ma hit the pedal. Anybody
want. Language ain't it's loo for dirty. Okay, if you're still here, thank you. I'm going to ask you a question. I need everybody to answer it in the comments. Is it just me, or does he say something about fucking asses in every one of his songs? Like something about fucking an asshole or something? I don't know. I swear he does. I don't know. That's just me, though.
In a taking in a fashion, super wordy. If you could serve me like a boo for 30, but I'm Lucas Gwerty. Language ain't it's loo for dirty. I don't seek another artist on a nigga level. When I get to go to get it started, I'ma hit the pedal. Anybody wanna be the product, I'ma get the rebel. That'll really be retarded like you're fucking with the devil. But you're not though, it's Picasso with an afro. Oh, you the cop, yo, that's off, I say just stop. Oh, cotton swabs, we chopping gods. And we're forsaking your whack jams. Making your rap fans follow Snake and the Batman.
Snake and the Batman. Snake and the Batman.
N9ne is a man.
N9ne, Snake of the Bat. That was a good one. I really did enjoy that one. I thought it was really good. And like I said, man, it just, his flow on his beats are just so, like, effortless, man. It's just, that always blows my mind about him, is like his flows, man. It's just nothing. It's like it's nothing to him. So, I mean, he's been in the game for a while, though, so. As it should be. okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get this one uploaded for you guys. Like I said, I apologize, I didn't get up to upload one last night. Like I said, I was just busy with my car trying to get up and running, but we got that, so we're good. So like I wanted to upload one for you guys real quick before I go into work. So I'm going to go ahead and get that uploaded for you guys. If you liked the video, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you react to next, and I'll see you guys next time, all right? Peace.